we've had fights between parents and so on over the years. It happens.
Gene Cirella is the CEO of Niagara Sports Tournaments. He says hockey parents starting trouble is nothing new at Hyde Park Ice Arena in Niagara Falls. But a fight in the locker room is something even he hasn't seen before.
It really hasn't changed over the years. It's been about the same. I've never had an issue with the locker rooms before. This is the first time ever. The major issue is when the parents get a little overexcited about a referee's call. They're brutal on the referees.
Police say this is where Mike Wolkin, the coach of the Amherst 8 and under team, choked a parent from a rival team during a tournament.
Now, hockey fans know it's an emotional sport, but the parents here in the stands are the ones creating trouble, not the kids on the ice.
And they're happy. They don't care if they win or lose. And let's face it, this is Mite hockey. It's not the end of the world. These kids are happy just to be out there skating. They get a trophy at the end of the tournament. They want to go have some pizza.
Cirella says before they renovated the rink, the benches were right next to the stands, which created issues between the players and spectators.
So the parents were behind the players, taunt, and they would taunt the other players and they would taunt the coach. Some parents were downright mean.
Which, he says, brought them to move the benches to the other side of the ice.
So you got parents of 7 and 8 year old kids getting thrown out.
In some situations, yes.
Police say Wolkin has since been suspended from coaching. At Hyde Park Ice Arena, Christy Maria, 7 Eyewitness News.